Well, before we get the interview going, let me present you with the first sticker to put on the car. Florence Speedway, feature winner. You let them all.
Man, I can't believe it. This is an old, oldish car, and I can't thank my dad enough for everything. I can't believe it. This is an old piece, and you know, we just put it together. I mean, come over here and have fun. I mean, that's planned. Just come over here. And
are you having fun?
What do you think? Yeah, you know, I just don't got all that pressure on me, and you know, we're having a blast, and the most fun we've had in a long time at the racetrack, and you know, I just can't thank my mom, sister, all my buddies, Evan, Noah, Cole, all the guys coming out, Eddie Roberts, Uncle Jack. I don't know, entire guy Harford, and you know, I just can't thank everybody. This is a family-owned race car, an 03 Rocket, with an old motor in it, and I don't know what else to say. I can't believe it.
Well, he comes charging back into victory circle here at Florence Speedway. How about another big round of applause for Josh Wright?